Hampton Roads, and today I'm here with Azul, the 3.5-year-old Cataloa mix. She's here with us for a couple of issues she's having at home. She's a little skittish, has super crazy prey drive, so she's a little hard to contain when they're going on walks outside. She needs a little work on her house manners, just pretty much teaching her a couple of commands, getting her a little obedience. No stability, really. She's a really sweet dog. Took her a little bit to warm up to me, but now she's doing a little bit better. But we're going to see what she knows right now. Azul, come.
Good girl. Good. Good girl.
Azul, sit.
Sit. Azul, sit.
Back with us in 2 weeks. I think she's gonna be amazing. Thanks.